This is the place. Let's find the entrance. Looks like Rinko's here.
No good. It won't open.
Let me tell you something. Burglars tend to break in from the upper stories.
Up, then.
Remaking the world in its wake. Behold, this great pillar of light shall serve as the foundation of a new world. O vagrant souls, gather unto me. This is a joyous end, and one to mark the dawn of a wondrous new beginning.
You've really gotten the hang of this. Looks like we can get in here. Rinko must be around here somewhere. Just keep heading down for now. Guess this is a local newspaper office. Met Rinko's team on that case.
And that's how you all became friends?
Yeah. Mainly because I had the affinity. You and your sister probably do too. That's what... Are you both got?
Check it out! This article's talking about Rinko.
She was some kind of researcher. Ed was too.
An elevator. I guess it's not working.
Busted?
Maybe there's still a way to open it.
Look, that cord's got...
That's probably it.
Shutter here, too. Follow the cord. We should find a control panel.
I see a control panel over there. What's this?
So there was another room back here.
Okay.
That was good work.
Okay, now. Crap. How did they...
Don't leave yourself open!
That was tense.
Nice. Think I heard the shutter open. Rinko's the floor below us. Find a way down.
You really think there's something in here causing the fog?
Rinko's been researching it since before we even met. If anyone knows for sure, it'll be her.
We're back where we started. This again
means we're on the right track. You should be happy.
I'm thrilled.
People with an affinity for ether can sometimes see things normal people can't. Visions, in other words. It's a lot more likely to happen in places that have high ether levels. Fight.
You made it.
So, what's going on?
That Torii gate's only visible at a high ambient ether level. This device messes with ether levels to stop that from happening, so it'll remain invisible. That's how they're spreading the fog in secret in the mortal world. They must have seen you two cleansing gates and decided to do something about it.
Great. So let's smash it and get out of here.
Sure. If you want a bunch of compressed ether blowing up in your face. Even your affinity won't save you from that. It needs to be shut down carefully.
Hold it. Push pause on the techie stuff. We've got company. Shit. It's like they knew we were coming.
Yeah, that's how an ambush works. Try using your
platform. Heh. Now there's the main. Be deaf didn't make you any less.
You less of a jerk.
Can we not do this right now? KK, we need to protect Rinko.
I know.
Don't worry. I'm fine.
Stay sharp!
Should become visible now.
So you mind telling us why you didn't mention there'd be visitors here?
Well, they had set things up so that we'd have to come deal with this machine. So obviously, they were gonna set a trap here. Come on, use your head. Why'd you think I called you here?
Oh, it's on me for not using my head, right? Don't pull the shit, Kent.
KK, we've got more pressing things to do.
He's right. Stay safe out there.
Anyway, thanks, Rinko.
My pleasure. Thanks for having my back.
Real mature.
Save the lecture. I've got some years on you.
Then you should try acting like it sometime. Did something happen between you two, or what?
Could say that. She botched our whole operation. Not too thrilled about seeing her.
This morning, my daughter made hotcakes for me. She insists, however, on using the English term pancakes. Evidently, that terminology is becoming
thank you.
Use it well, kid.
I guess that's one more step forward.
It better be. That nearly killed us. Should be able to see the Tori gate now. Look for it. That must be it. Come on, let's get it cleansed. I should have used my head here, too.
Give it a rest already. We need to move before we get sealed in.
There's got to be some more of those stones supporting this barrier. That's one down. Keep it up.
Come on.
Use spectral vision to track down the barrier core.
There's more of them.
Cut me some slack. I'm injured.
I think I should have used my head here, too.
Give it a rest already. We need to move before we get sealed in.
There's gotta be some more of those stones supporting this barrier. That's one down. Keep it up. Two down. Come on, use spectral vision to track down those barrier cores. There's gotta be more. Rigged up the barrier beforehand. The timing's too perfect. All right, is that the last one? Funny how they always seem to be one step ahead of us.
Are you getting suspicious of Rinko?
You're damn right I am. Gotta figure out what happened to her. There's a phone booth with a different color mark than the others. Find it, and it'll connect us to Ed. We're gonna need a telephone card to use it, though. Guess we better add that to the list. What the hell is that? rigged a bunch of public phone booths so we could reach out from here if necessary. Didn't think we'd actually have to do it, though.
Coming in. They're targeting that other cube.
All right. Thanks for the heads up.
Making me proud.
Do anything. So why do we have to go find a phone card anyway?
It's a thing with Ed. Ask him. See any fish we can catch around here? I used to catch river fish back in the countryside. Sounds like a kappa. Must be close. It's good, huh? Seems like that mutt wants us to fall.
Could be something good.
Not this one. The mark's white. This is more than we can handle. I'll handle this.
Take some.
What's with him? He's acting strange.
It's like he wants to tell us something. You sure we should take this?
Of course. This is an emergency.
This mark is a different color.
Yeah, that's it.
I'm sorry I can't come to the phone. Many unforeseen happenings. On that note, let me report my status. Only Dale and I managed to escape Shibuya as originally planned. We were separated from the others at the parking lot near Jizo Street. I initially thought that KK had died. But, as souls are being transmitted, he may still be alive after all. Head out.
Still great with people, I see. You mentioned a parking lot by Jizo Street. Might be where Ed and Dale were waiting. Let's check it out.